Bro, listen to some more emo tunes, fam.
Maggot? Yes?
Okay.
Fucking will me.
At least
I need to make a
Ronnie's
playlist for
girlfriend
tomorrow,
went
thanks
to
for
the
reminding
scoundmates. I'm kidding, Ronnie.
Ronnie, you're also a good man. You work very hard.
Yeah, thank you.
Where's my praise, Lewis?
I don't know, what the fuck do you do other than draw pictures for me?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sexual deviant pictures.
Sexual? What does that mean? What does that fucking mean?
Sorry, I just chose some words to sound
sexually deviant pictures.
Deviant? Deviant. I don't even know what that means. It just kind of sprung to mind.
Deviant. Devious.
Sexually
deviant.
Deviant
means like you're deviating from the social norm, you know?
Look, I draw hentai, okay? Let's just leave it at that.
Just drawing hentai for a living sounds like a sick living, Joe, mate.
Takes skill.
Oh, can you open up a hentai pub?
That's a what, sorry?
What,
you
reckon,
what would happen in high school if you went to the head teacher and you were like, can I start a hentai club?
Joe,
no,
what do you
want to
do for
a hentai pub.
Hentai pub.
Yeah. Hentai pub, because they also own a pub. Yeah, so what we'll do is you'll walk into the pub and they'll confirm you're over the age of 18, and then as soon as you step past the bouncer who confirms your age, it's just fucking hentai everywhere. And
the hentai
pub.
Posters.
The walls. We have a hentai poster on the mall, right? There's two doors to the back. There's the one in the shop, and then the second one is in the back room. There's a hentai poster on my
Are you sure it's not anime? Because there is a difference.
There's a big difference. No, I mean, and then you get some like Japanese strippers. You get some Japanese strippers, yeah.
Fast fire rate 50 mag, away, you scare me.
All of the chairs are gonna have 50, not 50. All the chairs are on body pillows, I mean.
Oh,
the legs will be
tentacles.
The biohazard container and secure it.
The legs will be tentacles. All of the, all the cups will just be drinking horns in the shape of tentacles.
Mmm, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my god, this fucking dude, that's such shit, isn't it?
Is it Rogers?
Not man if I push.
It is going to be fair.
No, it's not. This guy isn't the guy I'm playing. I'm not playing you.
Get right on me.
Waste your ammo.
What the actual fuck? How did I literally shot her in the head and it did nothing. I'm so triggered. I'm so fucking triggered right now.
Blame yourself on the game, it'll make you better. God, listen to Daddy Josh's advice.
Oh!
Good man, Joseph.
Enemy scan assist from me. Just so you know.
Ah, mirror.
Vince,
that should
hello.
Have been a headshot. That should have been.
Enemy scan assist from Rain. That's like getting a kill, mate.
I killed Mirror. Drew.
Yeah. Black eye.
Have you found a way to.
Grab the camera. I'll cover you.
Oh, okay.
In the set. Oh my god, you literally can.
Yeah,
Joe,
you literally.
If you played Valkyrie, Joe, if you played Valkyrie, you could drone. Or you could camera haul as well as drone haul. Like, literally do nothing in the game.
There's no one in karaoke.
They're both on ping. Both of them are.
Right.
Okay,
push,
no, Pulse is still down the stairs, and Jaeger is.
He's probably gonna be going around.
Pulse is droning on stairs, by the way. Oh, not droning, he's hardly on stairs.
Right, push room.
Pulse is watching.
Secure the room, protect the biocontainer.
Oh,
hey, four piece, lads!
Okay.
Four piece! Boy,
sorry for seeing you,
he's back in Blitz.
I managed to get. I got 150 points off Joe killing people because I'd scan them right before they died. I get 50 points for it.